Near the southernmost tip of Africa, a serenity that belies the horror that unfolded here in February. A teenager's life cut short by gang rape and mutilation condemned by the United Nations. South Africa's Medical Research Council says a woman is raped every 4 minutes in this country. But 17-year-old Anine Boysen's attack exposed an even deeper cruelty. What began as a night out at a bar ended with her dead. Night guard Wisdom Shuma says he heard screams coming from an unoccupied house nearby.
When I approached, I saw 4 men. They fled. That's when I discovered what they had done. I found her cut open and some of her body parts lay on the ground.
In the dead of night, he didn't see any faces.
Anine Boysen was found several hundred meters from the pub where witnesses had seen her the night before. It was right next to where she worked and around the corner from her home.
Neighbors say she was slaughtered like an animal, but she lived long enough to mention a name.
Anine said it was me.
Jonathan Davids was arrested and jailed. He was recently freed after police said they found no evidence placing him at the scene. He says he's innocent, but the community has been angered by his release.
I'm scared they will kill me.
Only one man remains accused in this case, but police say they continue to investigate and there may be more arrests. South African police solve a tiny fraction of the more than 60,000 sexual assault cases that are opened every year. Overwhelmed by grief, Boysen's mother has left the area. Her brother says he has no choice but to hope for justice.
I need to see someone convicted, and I want to know why they hurt her so badly.
Drugs, gang violence, and the lack of positive parenting for young men have all been blamed for the callousness of attacks against women. But the rage that was expressed countrywide when Anine Boysen died seems to have dulled into quiet acceptance. Nkepile Mabuse, CNN, Bredasdorp, Western Cape.